For Geo News, it's Ted Allen. Although fans aren't expecting to hear word on the release of PlayStation 5 for a while, a recent detailing of a Sony patent reveals that they may be developing a feature for the next console. Originally filed in 2015, the US Sony patent details backward compatibility for PlayStation 4 games on the would-be successor. A note in the patent states, backward compatibility testing on software in a mode that disrupts timing, suggests that the feature has already been tested. As a result, some predict that the PlayStation 5 could debut sooner than later at the upcoming E3 conference. Currently, the PlayStation 4 does not feature backward compatibility for older titles on previous consoles, with the exception of the streaming cloud-based PlayStation Now service. Are you ready for a new PlayStation console? Share your thoughts below, and stay tuned to GamingOverdosePlus.com as more on this story develops. I'm Ted Allen, and you're watching Geo News Plus.